marinated overnight in my juice and olive oil.
Thank you.